alle grote namen in de reggae-wereld hebben ooit met hem te maken gehad. Lee Scratch Perry. Hij heeft tientallen sublieme producties gemaakt. Maar zoals alle grote genieën zit hij voortdurend op de dunne grens tussen geniaal en gek. Introducing myself, introducing
myself. Lee Scratch Perry. Lee Scratch Perry. But it was unbelievable. It was a show almost 2.5 hours.
Well, I have the energy.
Yeah, but you were 73.
I never die.
Because I heard you say, I refuse to die.
Yes, I refuse to die.
How old do you want to become?
Maybe 350.
We especially like your work you did back in the days at the Black Ark Studio.
Yeah. That song, I see that as a vision also.
He regards all the greats, including Bob Marley. Even Paul McCartney is coming here from England. Because Scratch has a sound and a rhythm of his own.
People used to say the Black Ark was the most beautiful thing ever in reggae music.
Yeah.
And then you said it's negative energy and you put it on fire.
Yeah. Because now we were taking...
People used to say Lee Scratch Perry, he's gone mad.
No, the only way, two way to cleanse the thing that is polluted is by water, by fire. If you don't flood it out, then you have to burn it out.
Luckily, we still have the music.
Yeah.
We still can listen to the music.
Because the music didn't die.
Also, one of the most beautiful records ever made.
Yes. Canvas.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
And there are some very special cow sounds in this song.
Yeah. Well,
I understood you did it using these kind of rolls.
Yeah.
Could you teach me to do it?
Okay.
Just
ma.
That's not too difficult.
Hey. No. Ma, 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 oh,
ma,
ma,
ma.